Michael Flowers makes his first appearance, as does Marcus Landry. Elliott for three. Yes, finally. Tech makes Taylor loses that one to Jerome Richardson. So here comes Louisiana Tech. Elliott nails the three.
I think they're more comfortable in that full court.
Aggies are now down 23-19. In front court, Louisiana Tech's Marcus up. Play the ball inbounds. Haskins to Elliott. Elliott drives left baseline.